this big smile on there. That's great.
That's
fantastic.
So Saturday morning, and the macerators had actually broke down, which means everything bypasses. Physically, everything just goes in the floor. We were shoveling it up into a barra to take it away, and I noticed the fish lying there, and its tail started flapping. So I thought, well, it must still be alive. So I picked it up, brought it down here, and set up a tank and put it into the tank. Within 2 or 3 days, he'd actually recovered. He's swimming about. The name actually came from one of the other guys within Scottish Water. He thought it was more appropriate that we call it Pooh. Just from where it came from, you know what I mean? Probably he's been in his last legs, you know, somebody's thought he was in his last legs, and probably, you know, he was in a bad way, and they've flushed him down a toilet. Well, hopefully if they recognise him, they'll come and get him.